Hi, I'm Coach John Lewis with the women's basketball team at Mid-America Nazarene. I'm here with Darius Sprue, power forward, senior, and All-American returner. A little bit about our team. We're excited about the youth. We're excited about the new, fresh faces and with the returners we have. It's been a nice change to have young ones that you feel like are learning a lot from you and soaking up that knowledge, and then having a good crop of girls that are returning and know the system and can help teach. You know, we've had 8 seniors last year, and we've had a huge leadership class this last couple years, and they've been brilliant. They've won a lot of games and done a lot for our program. And now it's time for these returners, Shadiqua Longus, Daria Sprue, Martina Cugella, Megan Balcom, Ellie Dietz, and Kailisha Weston to try to take on our new 5 freshmen, 3 transfers, and see what they can do with this group and make a name for themselves. And to talk specifically about each one of them, Daria is returning at all posts, everything for us, as freshman of the year. It's been the foundation of our program the last 3 years, and expect even more this year. We shot an extremely high percentage, 58 on the year, and dominated the league there at her position in her 20 minutes a game. Was very productive. Going to need her to step up, play a little bit more, shoot a little bit more, and take more on her shoulders. Shadiqua Longus is a great combo guard no one knows about. We know about. We know how good she is and how smart of a player she is. And now it's just her time to shine in multiple roles for our team, playing the 1, 2, and 3. And then we've got our little gunners, Kailisha Weston, transfer from Colorado, and Megan Balcom at the guard spot. And everyone knows what Megan can do. And Kailisha, now it's their time to kind of run that backcourt. And they're going to be supported by Martina Cugella, the 6'1 transfer from Western Illinois. And she'll have to play a number of spots, too, and be highly productive and continue on the success she had last year in shouldering more of the leadership role on our team. With the new people, we've got some dynamic post players in the freshman class and some really good combo guards and some young ball handlers. And then transfers that are just going to bring an element of experience and maturity that we were maybe losing with 8 seniors. But all in all, we're excited for the season. We're excited for the challenges of the league, kind of playing more of the underdog role and letting people try to take shots at us. And we're ready for those competitions and just for the challenges of what this year will bring.
Well, I've had some great seniors to follow after. They've set a great example of what a leader looks like. I feel like this year I've had to be more of a vocal leader and step outside my comfort zone and be the motivator for the rest of my teammates. I think all the teams will be a really good challenge. I think that our main rivalries will be Benedictine, Baker, and Central Methodist for sure. Coach. All right. Wait. Do I just smile while he's talking?
You nod your head and agree to everything I said.
Okay.
Hands up or down? What are we doing here?
I think right here.
I have been working on my fingernails.
You have? Yeah. Me too, actually.
He loves bad boys.
Look at that. Let's tell them about that instead of basketball.